Yo, who's that guy that says it? Danny Lotus?
His name is Danny. What the heck? Oh, he's waking up.
Who's this Danny guy?
Hey, guys, it's me, Danny.
We're doing first to three goblets, I guess. I turned it down from five.
Okay.
Sure.
Sounds good to me. How to play.
Well, you hit the dice, and I'm pretty sure the rest is like, it tells you how to play the game when you get to the game, the mini games.
It's Mario Party.
Right.
Bang. Wow.
Bang. I'm number one.
What? It's right here. How many keys does it take to open? Weapons cache. Oh, it doesn't go that way. How do you look around the map?
Oh. It's telling me to equip an item.
No, you press B to like to roll.
Oh, I see. Well, it kept flashing X.
I think you're supposed to go left. That's where like this gold shiny thing is going.
I thought that trap was about to activate.
I did too.
I guess you have to land on it, huh? It's a little loop.
Oh, what's over here? Oh, I can go.
How on earth do you go down that way? Oh, to the right.
Very carefully.
Oh, treasure chest.
It's on the chest.
Guess we're gonna find out. You got a bomb. Oh boy. Or is that a wrecking ball?
I'm pretty sure that was a bomb.
Yeah. What happens if we land on the same space?
Oh, nothing. I got a health pack. Who's this guy? Who invited this guy?
It's me, Danny Lotus.
Uh-oh.
What this do?
Oh.
Bad thing.
What the heck was that?
I got eaten.
I think you have to punch people to put the hot potato bomb on them.
How do you punch?
Right trigger. Yeah. Oh.
Don't touch me, I'm sterile. What are you coming over here for?
Sucks to start with it. Oh. I don't know who has it. I can't move.
Would you give me my spot? What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? You're cheating. Off the screen.
Howdly doodly. Wait, bro knows the routes.
Oh.
No!
Oh,
I don't want to die. See ya.
No, no.
Oh, now you have it.
Give me them cheeks, brother.
Come here. Where'd you go?
Oh, no.
No. No! What is that range? No, I'm gonna blow! Ah! I'll take second. That's fun.
What a goofy game mode. I thought I was fighting with Danny that first part. I didn't realize I killed Shannon.
I was cheesing. I was hiding off screen.
I know you were. What the heck? Give me the keys. Man, I got a beehive.
I got a key hive.
That's a good one. Can I get a wrecking ball?
Oh, it is a wrecking ball. I'll hold off. Oh, sick.
That's a nice heal.
Dang.
Ooh.
What is this?
You choose whether it takes keys or blood from people.
Oh. Alright.
Oh, I've never seen this one before. What? You have to rotate the pieces?
Do our own puzzle?
Yeah.
Pick up and rotate, okay.
Stressful.
So, oh god, that sounds horrible.
Pick up and rotate.
Oh, this one's horrible.
Who's me?
Oops. Done.
I can't do that. Man.
Ooh.
What is going? Oh!
The big hat part goes there.
Come on, just game.
Other side, other side, other side. Nice.
Wow, it made me finish it when I was the last one.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what was that all about?
I finished it and then I was like, oh wait.
No, not my keys.
So why did I get them? It's because I'm closest to you?
No, because you set up those pieces. You set up those traps.
Oh, I see.
Oh, that's unlucky. Yeah. That's unlucky.
Big what? Money. That's all right. No one else is getting here. Keys for sure.
Wings fan's getting there.
Oh, true. Oh. Bleh. Go left.
Very nice.
Rats, dude.
Oh my gosh, that was so loud.
It's on a track. Dude. What is that?
That's troll.
Oh.
Oh, not your keys. Hey, which way? Oh. What?
Yo, what?
What? What? What? What? What? What? That, just, what? That was so random. Healed.
What in tarnation? Hey, chill.
What the heck, man?
Hmm.
Map's a little whack with like the way you can move around. It's not like that bottom right half is only from the beginning. Give me those keys, brother.
Wah.
Oh, it's the the motor
Rocket League.
It's Rocket League, yay!
This new Rocket League map looks crazy.
Oh, I didn't look at the
how
to do it.
Shoot is
Oh gosh.
Oh, he's got the big gun. I'm skedaddling.
Is it heal? No, it was not.
Oh, I'm gone.
Come here, bro.
Ow.
You shouldn't. You're back, Shan.
What? I'm back?
Yeah, it's just like a respawn.
Oh, what the heck?
No! Trev took them both. Like it's so hard to turn myself around. Ouchie. 15 seconds left. No. I'm yoinking. Oh my gosh. Who was that down with me at the bottom there? Was that me and Trent?
Me. Yeah.
just spinning, just doing spinning
donuts around each other.
Oh, it's so funny. I think I'm gonna use that.
Yeah, you should use it. Yes.
Why are you cheering?
Because I'm not in the crossfire.
You're a hater, bro. Oh my god.
He's going X game mode. That's crazy, dude. That's crazy. I'll remember that. You're 9 HP.
Yeah, I just was curious what it did.
Oh yeah, a wrecking ball?
Yeah.
Yeah, weird.
Is it trapped that way, huh?
Is Manga a big brain it? You only have to go move one.
Oh.
That was a health pack.
No, trust me, this is gonna pay off.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Get him! He's right by the thing, get his ass. Yeah!
This is cruel.
I see keys.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
The worm's gonna attack someone else now. What's gonna happen? Yeah, what is that? just attacks the next. I don't know. It just attacks the next person.
Hello.
Hello.
What happens when you die?
You go to one of the graveyards. All right, this is just straight up place bombs, and you get power ups to make your bombs stronger with it to the fires. And I think you can plant more bombs if you get more bomb icons. And that's pretty much it.
Okay.
So we're trying to blow each other up.
Yeah, don't place a bomb in your middle spot or else you immediately die. Don't place it where you are because you won't be able to.
Middle spot?
Yeah, like don't place it where you spawned or else it'll hit every spot.
Where are we trying to go?
You're trying to just avoid each other and blow each other up.
Blowing up everything.
Oh my gosh.
Aww.
Oh shoot.
No.
Well, my body's going crazy.
Yeah, my body just flew off the edge.
We do it again?
Yes, I think it's two rounds or three rounds. Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
My goodness, I'm scared.
You should be.
Oh, what the heck happened? What?
I blew myself up, apparently. I got an achievement for it.
Oh, I didn't know that was a thing you can get. I'm in the tower.
Seems like a good place to be.
Does this rocket go past it?
No idea.
Oh. Only one way to find out.
True.
Risk it.
Towards the goal, it says.
I was really hoping it just went right past it.
That would be pretty funny. What if I ignored the chest?
Giga Chad.
Giga Chad, I don't want your chest. Wait a minute. Oh, it goes around the other way. Wow, you actually did big brain it.
I'm a genius.
Ooh.
What, bro? Got a sentry gun?
Oh.
Feels bad. What do my items do?
Wow, stealing from the poor, I see.
It took a while.
You know me. Anybody can get these hands.
I'll remember that.
I was going to say, it's a really tough decision there, Danny. You're really contemplating which way to go there.
It goes the same way?
Yeah, but you'll end up on a different spot because you're at 8, so you'll land. Which way will you go? Okay, well, you're going that way now, so. Yeah, it's all good. It works out.
Wait, what was that?
I think you get a portal. I think you get the portal item.
Oh. I wanted some help.
I'm scared. Trev's out for blood on me right now.
Oh.
Whoa.
This looks crazy.
What is happening?
Swing sabers.
Oh my god.
Up, down, left, right, and slash.
Easy
sounds
enough.
Good.
Hack and pretty slash away.
Can you jump?
What? Oh, what the heck is going on?
Oh, I died.
Died again.
Dang it, I died. No.
This is a crazy game mode. Trev has 4 already?
Where am I? Oh, found me.
I'm dead again.
This is so silly.
Oh my god, are you just spamming trigger? I'm just dying immediately.
Yeah, how are you doing that?
No, I'm just very good at this video game. Ow. Ow.
Oh my god.
Bang. Bang. Oh, that was me that died.
Oh, I didn't know.
What is this?
What?
I was gonna say I spawn killed somebody. I'm cooking.
All of a sudden, I got in second place. How did I get in second place? This game was so stupid.
I like it.
Yeah, roll a 2.
But if I heal, can I still move?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
No.
No. Shot.
No, I got trolled.
Yo, that wrecking ball looking pretty.
I don't know. I don't
nice.
Know what's going on here.
Oh god.
But wait.
You debated me with the heels, dude.
Yeah, you know what? I'm sorry, but it's happening.
Oh my god, dude. Sorry, this is what I wanted the whole time.
Yeah, big brain.
You'll
this
see,
is what you wanted to be.
You'll see why.
Yeah.
You're just over there now?
Yeah, that's the graveyard.
Oh, I see. You had a lot of
punch him.
No.
Punch him.
Man.
Roll a 0.
Let's go.
I feel kind of bad for Danny now. Honestly, I feel bad.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. This is all calculated.
Yes, go that way.
Every one of these decisions plays perfectly into what I had planned.
I have a shotgun ready for whatever.
Wait, wait. Chan, he has a portal. Danny has a portal on him. You could put the cactus on, though.
What's that?
It saves you from one like attack, and then you could portal to him next time.
I can only wear the cactus this round?
Aren't I in a terrible place to teleport to?
Oh, I thought like isn't the chest like right where you are?
No,
I'm on the other side of the like fork in the road.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I'm as far as you can possibly get from the chest.
Well, that's a goofy goober moment right there. What are we doing here? House hunting? There are apparently items that you can use with the right trigger, and you can drop your item with B. This is the one that has like the Uzi and stuff, right?
Yeah.
What? How are you shooting? How do you have a gun?
We found one on the ground.
Oh.
Yoink.
No way you yoinked that. Yoink. What? Almost steady spaghetti.
Get third partied. No.
Yoinked.
Whoa!
How do I shoot?
Oh,
though?
right trigger. And you have to aim with the right stick. Like to look at them.
What the heck?
Oh!
And what gun does he have? What is that gun?
No!
Man had a crazy gun. Is that a sniper or something?
Yeah, it was.
My god.
It was like a one shot.
That's so
what
much damage.
What the heck is...
Eggplant.
It's like the eggplant bomb or something, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the one that like you can roll around.
Yeah.
I feel like the only thing Trevor remembers of this game is a maze. Still in the maze!
True.
Don't remind me.
Yeah, it doesn't...
I meant to... Oh, that's not what I'd...
I saw that.
Go back.
I saw that move.
I was seeing how far it like reached.
Yeah.
And...
It's all
like,
good.
The box didn't reach you.
Yeah, it's all
so
it's all
like,
it's all good. No, I get it. Oh, it literally isn't the wrong side. That is crazy.
Oh, Trevor. I got a.
What's that?
I got a treat for you.
This is going to backfire because you're going to end up moving towards him and he's going to do something to you.
That's all right. I'm prepared for battle here.
How much health you got?
Full. Max HP, bro. I'm a tank.
You know, what's that cannon do?
Or why? Why? Don't do it.
I'll hold it off. I'll hold off.
Don't do it. Oh, you're a troll, bro. I see what's going on here.
What are you talking about?
I think you should put on your cactus.
Should I?
Wait, does the cactus protect you from getting Warps? Teleported?
I think so. It's getting real rowdy in this. Oh, you followed me.
Well, I needed the health. What is this?
Oh, secure a section, I think. Capture blocks by stepping on them. Other players can't step on your territory. Basically, just make a territory.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Blue just absolutely ruined my entire day.
Yeah, the green. I think it's green, right? Trev?
The blue or
Yo,
blue.
Yo, let's go.
Man, it's like every spot on the map.
Well,
man,
really
if I could like...
The max I could get.
Yeah, Trev ruined Shannon's spot, too. Yeah, go ahead. Collect your little dots over there. Yeah, it's all good.
Man. I did not understand that.
You had to like basically make a territory of your color.
Yeah, I didn't get it at first. I thought you could like overstep someone's color. I don't know, you could only step on your color.
Rev is the cheese meister on that one.
Wait, he has a gift. Oh, is he gonna use it? This might be like, wait, he doesn't have enough keys. That would be a wait, big troll. What? Big troll. Big troll if you get it and you can't open it. You need,
wait,
you need, six, you need 16 more keys. The present has a chance to, Wait, does this thing go across the... Oh my god.
What is happening?
Hey, yo!
What's your jet? Oh my god, man gets some keys. You
still
know,
a cactus.
Yeah. I'm not really sure what I should be doing here.
Nice.
Well, I guess I'm going this way. There's no way you roll a 9.
Dude, all I do is roll 9s. Dang it.
Man, I'm trying to draw a beehive on somebody. I'm not gonna lie, Danny, I think that was a bad move. Never mind. Never mind, it was a great move.
Thanks.
Still a cactus?
Yep, until someone does something to you.
Oh, I thought it was just for one round. Oh.
What is this? Oh my god. Bullet barrage? This is like a bullet hell game. Do you have a double jump? Dodge the incoming projectiles. Left and right and jump. Okay.
Oh, we're so little. Well.
Oh, yeah. I see it's...
How do you dodge those?
Okay.
Double jump.
I'm dead.
How do you get points? We all had one, and now we have zero.
I don't know.
Okay.
Stupid game.
That was pretty dumb.
Wish there was like a practice round for these.
Yeah.
It's 40, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it is 40. You don't have enough yet. Oh, I think you have enough now. 39. Okay, well, you just need to make...
It's okay.
You get some from a mini game. It's okay. Yeah, also, the present might not... Just so you know, the present might not take you there. It has a chance to do that. Like, what does the thing do if you... If it's
isn't like
bad
a black
luck?
Hole.
Yeah, where does it take you though? Doesn't it like don't you lose a turn or something, Danny?
No idea.
Ooh, rocket. No, not this one, dude.
What is it?
It's the race cart one. It's so annoying.
Race course?
It's a race course. Yeah, it's a do laps. First three laps wins.
Like the sheepish start.
Yeah, it's tough with the angle. It's like you're top down, so it's like you gotta think hard.
Yeah.
You gotta think hard and long about which way is right and left. Ooh! Oh no.
I've been left.
My years of Rocket League have finally come in handy.
I don't like this. No. I just want to do one lap.
You got it.
Yo, can I jump the gap?
I'll find out. Oh, never mind. Yeah.
Wow.
Sleeper game mode.
I don't know. As a Rocket League player myself, I enjoyed it a little bit. 5. I'll take that.
A measly heal.
I'll take it. That was a 15 HP.
In the present we trust.
No.
Well, now I'm safe from sabotage.
I'm just stacking my paper until my time.
Yep. Your time will come.
Oh, you know what? I should have used the rocket. That's my bad.
Oh. Your cactus.
Hi, cactus.
Yeah. What? What is this? Memorize the displayed ingredients and grab them? Memorize the displayed ingredients. Once you have collected them, I'll take them to the cooking pot to gain points.
Okay.
All right.
Is that
so
like
shows us what to collect? And
yeah, but is that like two pumpkins? Oh, do you just walk, or do you have to pick them up? Is there an A button?
Thank you. Use A.
Bro stole my ingredients. Where? There are no more pickles. There are no more pickles.
what are you supposed to do then?
I don't know.
I don't know. Would it have given me 1 point if I already went and got them?
Mm-hmm.
What in the heck, man?
I can't do like some.
Mine!
No, you need all of them.
Need all three of them. You had it wrong!
I don't remember now. I forget what the third one was.
Oh my gosh.
Three, four ingredients now?
Dookie game.
Oh god. What was the last one, man?
No, I picked up the wrong one.
Wait, so did I. What do I do now? Oh, I got a giant box full of the wrong
Those were different.
Stuff.
I don't remember the last thing, dude.
Let's go.
Where are these?
No way, dude.
Oh my god.
I don't know what was going on there.
I'm pretty sure I had
the right stuff. There was right. So I think there's something that looks
well,
like onions. Yeah, the oranges look really
oranges.
There's something that looks like really similar to oranges. Wait, I was one step away.
Yo, go left.
Oh, man.
Man, that was confusing. There was, I think I picked up oranges instead of onions at some point. Oh, no way. Come out of your box, Trev.
Bro, there is nothing more you can take from me.
Wait, kill me.
Oh man, that's brutal.
Not the bees. Trevor.
Chance with a take this.
I might have made it without the rocket.
Is that a risk you're willing to take?
No.
Imagine the next chest is like the path to the left.
I mean, we're so spread out, it's gotta be near somebody. Yep.
Who's that near?
The closest to Danny, I think, or Trev. They're pretty much hand in hand over there.
Yep.
I need
That's
more
us.
And we're all over here.
I need more
you
keys.
You could almost say that we might be in shotgun distance of each other.
You can't, can you even see?
You're
trying to like line up
the
angle here.
Yeah, wait, let's see.
You might hit
the little thing is in the way.
Yeah, you might hit that thing instead. He was moving.
Okay. Yeah, that's all right. I'll just hit him with the alternative.
Oh my god.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
Oh, you're gonna steal some of his keys too.
Bang. Slurp him up.
Yerpy slurpy. We have to memorize. Wait. Tigers riding pandas? Are you serious right now? What the? What is that? Alright, so you have to just count. And how do you count? Oh, you press A to count them. Okay.
Count the indicated animal combos as
yeah,
they
yeah.
pass across the screen. What?
Yeah, like it'll show you count tigers riding pandas.
Like, we can
oh.
As it's coming.
Okay. Yeah, as it's going on.
Wait, so how do we. Like,
Foxes
count?
Riding deers. I'm assuming those are deer and not moose. Because otherwise it would be zero. Boars riding deers.
No, I hit it. I hit it an extra time. I knew the number, but I messed it up.
Fox is riding bears. Why are there bears different colors?
Do, 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 do.
Oh, but it could be riding a panda. That's a little bit.
Do, 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 do.
You have to be really brain dead not to get that right. Wait,
okay,
sorry.
Bro,
I mean.
Shut up. that's so toxic.
You got that one right.
Yo.
I wasn't talking about that
Why did
one.
Did I win that?
We were tied for first.
Oh,
I thought you just
not
meant
getting.
General.
No, I meant that one specifically. Like,
imagine not being part of the three-way tie for first.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's all right.
What's the plan
What's
here?
The box and glove do?
It's short range. You saw Trev use it earlier.
Oh right.
Accidental use.
Shan's about to win, I think. got a rocket and everything.
Oh, you don't know that. Trev.
Trev.
Oh, no. Be gentle.
That is not gentle.
Oh.
Nice.
I'll heal up.
Wow.
Wow.
Your portal is...
Do it. I dare you. Huh. Oh, there goes your cactus. I guess it's like a good use.
I'd say so.
I'm planning for the future.
What's the play here? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Is that enough?
I sure hope so. Oh.
Why didn't you pick up the keys there?
They were his own, I think. From before.
Oh, I see. What?
Getting caught in the spotlight, I think, gets you out.
Oh, that's difficult.
Or you lose health. You burn. You can see the health HP from the red dude.
What kind of nightclub is this?
So just stay out of the light.
Poor vampires.
This one gives me anxiety. I don't know why. I just have...
This whole game gives me anxiety.
Go up, down, left, go right, up! Where am I?
I don't know where
Danny keeps running along the middle. You're all bottom corner. Oh, come on. That was so cheap. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm. Never let him know your next move.
The spotlight literally landed on me when I was there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Shoot.
Wait, present?
Oh my god.
It's a present.
Yo, you should use the present.
I don't have enough keys.
I thought you said cheese.
I have three presents.
You should use one.
That'd be rude.
Hey, yo.
What, is that a gun?
Honestly, I feel like it's just rude to use it on anybody. So I'm just not going to.
That's nice.
I think I'm just gonna roll. I don't have enough keys!
It's unfortunate.
Go left!
I was thinking about it.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Click the button. Zero skill power up.
Too bad you can't roll.
Roll a 50. Do a flip.
Hey, a nice little heal.
Well, I need keys.
But if you don't go, well, I don't know, because someone else might take the chest and you might want to go the different ways.
Oh, man. I want keys. No, I'm gonna do this. That's too much thinking.
What are you thinking about, Danny? What's going on here?
Oh, that's not
no. Oof.
See ya.
How many keys is it to open the chest?
40.
I think you have enough.
I think you're probably good, dude.
No, I was curious because I knocked some keys out of Trev.
Bring presents to your tree? Is this like a game of just stealing?
That's nice.
You just steal them from each other.
Oh, I see.
All right.
How do you pick them up?
You pick up?
Yeah.
A?
Is it A?
I have no idea.
You only pick up one? Yes, you can only pick up one.
Thanks for the present, bro.
Hey, yo!
This is so silly. Where'd all my presents?
Why is everybody... Look at down bottom! Down bottom! What the heck?
Everybody make a run down low!
Hey.
Now look at the left side, look at the left side! Left side, left side, left side, left side!
No, I'm still
thinking. Hey, yo, who's taking up top? Jenny!
Hey, stop that.
Yo, somebody help me! Please!
Shannon, we're in a never-ending battle over here.
Yeah, yeah, bring me another one.
No! Jenny has all of them!
No!
Let's go!
Yes, I got four keys!
Damn it! I was really trying to like make sure you're not, I get as
wait,
few keys as possible.
Wait, but Trev doesn't go first.
Oh.
It's the order of who won the minigame. Stop trying to throw a beehive.
Well, how can I sabotage Trev here?
Don't worry about it. I got it. I got it covered.
Can I snipe from here?
No, I don't think so.
Hold on, hold on. Let me check the angle. Oh. I had to know. It was for science.
The giga laser. What is that?
What?
Oh, yes, sir.
A fire staff? Man's a wizard.
Dude, I can't.
That's for me.
Making me think of Dark and Darker. I need it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, swap them up. Wait, then you get it.
Wait, no, Shannon's gonna get it.
Wait a second.
I don't
second.
Have enough keys.
Oh, my God.
Wait, Shannon might steal it here. He's got a rocket. He doesn't have enough keys.
No.
It's a close game.
Hello.
Oh, you're so lucky. Those were going to give me keys. The cactus play.
Big brain.
Oh my God. No way. That's crazy. No. That's actually insane.
The keys.
And then he just runs. He runs like a thief. Yes, give me keys.
No.
Wait, aim with the right stick and charge. What is this game mode?
So where?
You have to put
balls?
We're a ball. Wait, what? Yeah, you are a ball, and you use your ball to knock other balls in to get points.
So, okay.
Yeah, with the right stick. Oh, it is not that stick.
Who even am I?
I don't know,
but who is you?
I don't know. How do I get points?
Throw the balls in the corners.
Dang.
You have to hit your own ball in?
No, you have to hit the wipe the other balls in. Like the ones you're hitting.
I'm out of control. I'm going bananas. Bang.
This is awful. I hate this game mode.
I love it. I was built for this.
I'm going crazy.
Well, that's not how I aimed that. What the heck?
I haven't hit any in, I think. I got three.
I have one.
Oh, I got scammed!
No!
No, don't go in.
You saved my life.
No, I hate this game mode.
What a dumb.
Oh my God. Wait a minute. Guys.
Stupid game.
You have enough keys.
I have enough keys. If I get a one, I might actually lose my mind. Wow! Dude, I got a two?
Nice.
God dang it. I don't got no cups.
Wait,
dude.
You're gonna get a cup for the most keys, though. Don't worry, man.
Better. Oh, it's over?
Yeah, it was first of three goblins.
Oh, I thought that was your second.
The Pummel Awards. Most damage dealt. Oh.
Wow, the winner wins more.
Oh, I wonder who it's
Danny!
Gonna be.
Who is this guy?
We still don't know.
Definitely Danny. Oh my God.
Nice.
Wow.
That was a tragedy.
I thought you did well. The game really does not reflect on how well you performed.
Ain't that the truth?
I'm in a cage.
Oh yeah, Danny got stuck there last time.
Oh, okay.
Me, I'm number one.
I'm a wizard.
Dude, all I do is roll nines.
Do a flip. Wait, how many bodies can you stack in here? Dude.
Oh.
Trev, you having fun in there?
Somebody come say hey. Yeah, ow. That's right.
Shut up, cage boy.
Oh my god, he sent her flying.